I guess if I was to put the experience of playing live into one word, I might call it euphoric, tranquil, focused. Because for me, when it's most successful, those are the states that I'm in. When I'm really happy with the preparation and with all the musicians I'm playing with and with just the vibes from the stage and from the audience, there's a level of focus and a level of stillness that's there that, yeah, I really appreciate. So today is a bit of an experiment. It's a bit of a mission because I'm doing 3 gigs in one day. I've never done it before, not sure how exactly it's going to turn out. And I think it'll be okay, but it might be quite taxing. The first gig is with the ancestors.
Like first coffee, it's very nice, but you can feel like, you know, things are gonna kind of look upwards from here.
There is a community of jazz musicians at the moment that's really kicking off and creating a buzz. You know, people like Yusuf Kamal, Moses Boyd, Fionn Cross, Nubia Garcia, they all seem to be a part of an attitude, an aesthetic towards making music that's just really happening.
I'm about to do something to Kemet, pretty excited. I think it's going to be hyped. I'm so ready right now. I am like already in someone that's been ready for like last hour. You know, even though they might think they're ready, not as ready as me. I'm I was like, maybe this is going to be tough. And I was like, but what's his name? Shabaka. It's not tough, it's fine. Everything is okay. It's completely fine. It's kind of not coming out, but everything else seems to be okay. And I think when you press the key that you play the top B on, like the B under the F key, when you kind of press that in slightly harder, it is coming out.
I didn't really think about what I was getting myself into when I originally thought about what kind of life it might be to be a jazz musician. I just thought about music. I guess you can't really prepare for what happens when the ball starts rolling.
So we're here, final gig of the day with the Comet coming. I feel pretty hyped, slightly tired, but we've got the energy. I think playing the sax is kind of like fuels your spirit, so it's all good. Yeah, great.
Hutchings on the tenor saxophone.